Come on, yaka.
Praise the Lamb, conduit to great power, promised liberator of the one who waits below. Yet sacrificial beasts take heed, for a crown cannot sit upon two brows. What is happening? Oh? I'm a lamb! Wait, I'm literally a lamb. Wait, but why do I look so sad? Why are they so angry? Oh, wait, they're following me. Wait. Oh, I can't leave. I can't leave. Oh. What the heck? Kneel to be sacrificed? All right, I guess there we have no option, chat. It's a cute game, says Max. I don't know about that, but I'm the last of my kind. I'm the last lamb, chat. All others we have hunted down and put to the blade. With this final sacrifice, the prophecy will be impossible to fulfill. Oh? The heretic who lies bound below will be condemned to eternal captivity. And the old faith shall be preserved. It's not creepy at all. Oh gosh. It's cute art with dark themes. Oh? Oh? Oh, I'm still sad though. Did I die? I guess I died. Oh? Oh? What is this? Come closer. Fear not, for though you are already dead, I still have need of you. Those foolish bishops thought they could keep you from me in death, but instead they sent you straight to me. I will give you life again, but at a price. All I ask is for you to start a cult in my name. Do we have a deal? Yes? Absolutely. I'll say yes. Oh? Oh, what's happening? Whoa. Oh! Oh! Wait, did I come back to life? Wait, that's the same sign up deal for Winnie Subs, says Gucci. Kakoi. Whoa, this is some upbeat music. Wait, attack? Oh! Woohoo! Oh man, look at me. I'm so badass. Oh man, look at me. Look at me. Look at my eyes. Oh, wait. I have to go here. Yeah, it's not scary. Oh. Fear not. I am Ratal. I was once a chosen vessel like you, but those days are lost to the winds. I was sent to guide you. We are deep in the lands of the old faith and in grave danger. My instructions are to lead you to safety. Continue through the woods. Escape lies ahead. I will be close by. Okay. You're a cute little lamb starting a cult? Damn right I am, Adj. Look at me, full of vengeance. Oh, wait, is this tab? I'm wearing some clothes. Wait, I actually look really cute. I have no fall. Okay. Wait, let's see if Wynn becomes more evil as a cult leader. Wait, why would I become more evil? Wait, is this a boss? Wait, evil Wynn soon, Megs? You think so? We've nearly reached safety, but look ahead. Another poor soul about to be sacrificed. If I rescue this person, they have no choice but to join my new cult. Oh, mighty bishops of the old faith, we ask you to accept the sacrifice of this wretched soul. Hey, who interrupts our ritual and trespasses on sacred ground? It's me! Oh, it's not a lamb! It's like a hippo or something. Rescue. Follower awaits indoctrination? Holy cow. Wait, question mark. Oh? Hey, it's them. Oh, no, it's Rata. We have reached safety. The red crown will allow you to use those markings on the ground to transport yourself great distances. It will take you to a temple that has fallen to ruin. There you will be able to begin your new cult. Oh, okay. Oh, here we go, chat. Viewers can spend channel points which fill up your Twitch totem bar. When this bar is full, you'll receive a reward. Help or hinder events happen automatically. They allow viewers to vote on either- Wait, giving you a bonus or punishing you? Kakoe? I don't know if I like this. Allow viewers to enter a raffle to create your next follower. The follower will be designed by the viewer and will display their name above them at all times. Oh, okay. I'll meet you there. Okay. Alright, I don't know if I'm looking forward to this. Heretics defeated. We cleanse the non-believers, chat. Okay, cool. This hallowed ground, which once was mine, is now yours. This crumbling ruin is to be the site of your new cult. We have much to do. We begin by indoctrinating this poor soul into the warm embrace of your cult. Followers can gather resources for you. Wait, like in StarCraft 2? Order this one to collect lumber stone. Why is StarCraft 2 my go-to? I don't know. Resource management? I don't know. I never played StarCraft 2, chat, so. Please spare me. Follower raffle. Okay, chat. Who are we gonna... Here. Okay, we're gonna start a raffle for whoever wants to name this, okay? Chop, you won! You won, Chop. You won. Yeah, Daddy Chop deserves to be the first. You're right, Megs. Wait. Oh. Oh, I can ask them to chop trees or mine the stone. Okay. By your hand, our cult will grow powerful. But your followers cannot live on prayer alone. They must eat. Okay. Gather the necessary resources and build a cooking fire. It'll allow you to prepare meals for your followers. Okay. Okay, wait, so how do I... Oh, wait. I need to chop trees? I can use your piggy fat as fuel for the fire? Thanks, Chop. Oh, I can also mine. I'll mine. Oh, I can pick berries as well. Okay, cool. I guess Chop is still... Oh, I can talk to you? Okay, that's not... Oh, wait. Oh, I can tell you what to do, I guess. No, this is fine. And keep chopping. I'll put the fire here. Build. Okay. There we go. Your followers need to eat and it's up to you to provide meals for them. Hunger of your cult can be seen in the top left. Okay. Find more food while crusading. Pick routes that pass through foraging locations. Plant farms to grow your own food. Seeds can be purchased or found while crusading. Okay, cool. Alright, we cook. I can make a basic berry bowl. Wow, 15% chance of the follower pooping instantly. I see. Now we build a shrine, but first we need more followers and more gold. Both of which can be found when crusading through the lands of the old faith. Our mutual benefactor, the one who waits, has been trapped by the four bishops of the old faith. Each of them guards a chain that binds him to the realm beyond. We have conjured openings to their realms. It is your task to track them down and slay them so that he may be freed. Now go. There you shall find gold and willing recruits. And for those who are not willing, convert them by force. Okay. Oh, wait, what's... Oh, okay. No famine in this cult? I hope so too, Megs. I don't want anyone to starve, you know? I'm gonna make sure you guys are all fed. What's happening? Yo, food is the most important, chat. Wait, read. Here, godly blood was spilled. Here did death no longer wish to wait. Cryptic. Okay. Okay, oh, I see. I have 3 hearts. Okay. Ooh, I found a sword. Look at me, so fierce. Entering the lands of the Bishop Leshy. Those who did not follow the ways of the old faith will be destroyed. Okay. Sometimes followers can be traitors or riot lion? Really? I see. Win a dance, aw. Praise the Lamb, conduit to great power, promised liberator of the one that waits below. So the cards showed me once, many lifetimes ago, or has that yet to be? I have always drawn your cards, Lamb, and yet this is the first. Oh, take these cards and I'll draw another each time we meet. When drawn by me, they'll grant you power. Oh, wait, what should I get? Chat, which one? A heart offered, a vow made. +1 health? 10% chance of gaining a heart when killing an enemy. Ooh. Let me go with this one. You cannot argue with the draw and might as well argue with the ocean. Very wise words. Tiger, you argue with the ocean all the time? Oh! Ooh! It's another tarot card. So you get increased damage when you're down to half a heart, I guess. You love the art of this game already, Chop? It is very good. Wait, can I forge these? I can forge! Wow, okay, cool. Look at me foraging, chat. Don't I look cute? Look at me. I'm just innocently picking berries. Nothing to see here. Oh my gosh, I look like Anya, chat. Don't I look like Anya when I'm foraging? Yo, I'm collecting all these grass. Oh my gosh, chat. This game was made for me. Yo, I can fulfill my hoarder tendencies without feeling bad. Wait, later on, I will 100% kill someone. Oh. No spoilers, please, by the way, chat. Alright, draw a tarot card. Ooh, I like increased weapon damage. Aw, yeah, let's go. Oh, wait, what are these? Oh, okay. I guess I dodge over those. Oh? What's happening? Oh no, I look scared! How can this be? You're put to the blade, Lamb, as all your kind were, and yet here you stand before me, unrepentant. The crown, his power, could it be? But I am stronger still. Turn tail and run, little lamb. Oh? Oh? What's that? Oh? Oh, I get a better weapon? Woohoo! Can I? Oh, recycle. Oh, nice. Yeah, what's that? Isn't there a Shadow the Hedgehog line chat? It's like, death to all who oppose me. Oh? You have come far enough, little lamb. My followers are willing to do anything for me. Can you say the same of yours? I give myself to the cause, oh mighty leader. By the blood of the great ones, destroy the red crown. I see. Ow! Easy. Oh, I can convert them? Please, spare me! Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. Alright, say less, fams. You can join. Oh, wait. Oh, what are these? Ooh, more lumber. Ooh, a treasure chest. Oh, wait. You can only choose one? Wait, you can only choose one thing? Oh, no. Why did I choose the lumber? I should have chosen the blueprint. Wait, I thought you could collect all of them. Wait a second. Wait a second. I feel like I've made a mistake. I feel like I made a mistake, chat. Oh boy indeed, Spark Boy. Oh boy indeed. I didn't even get to see what the third item was. What the heck? Oh, mistakes were made, chat. Mistakes were made. Oh. Man, of all the things, I had to choose the lumber. Ugh. Ugh. Ooh. Alright, let's go. How to win, Chop? I think you have to fight like all four of the bosses, right? But of course you have to take care of your followers too. I am relieved to see you made it safely and you have not returned alone. You've convinced more to join our faithful flock. Let us indoctrinate this new convert so that we may continue. Please, spare me! Oh, okay, alright. Chat, you got another follower to create. Max! Congratulations, Max! Yeah, Max and Chop are twinning. Okay, I will have you chop or mine stones. The bottom choice is for making your own nameless NPC. Oh, okay, cool. Maybe I'll create one just so I create one too, chat. Followers will either work or worship. Worshipping followers generate devotion for you to collect. But to collect devotion, you require a shrine. Wait, I have a question, chat. Who am I paying this gold to in order to construct these structures, huh? Whatever, I'll pay the price. Alright. I guess the shrine can go in the middle. I must construct additional pylons. I told you, this is just StarCraft, chat. There we go. Praise be, your followers can now worship you. Here is a new follower. Assign them to worship at the shrine. Then collect the devotion to unlock divine inspiration. Wait, where'd this person come from? Wait, this person literally just dropped in? Hello? Are you dead? Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. Alright, chat here again. Kino! Congratulations, Kino! People happy, yeah. Okay. Oh, worship. Collect devotion from your shrine. Once you collect enough, you unlock divine inspiration. The more followers worshipping, the faster they fill up. If the shrine is full, they'll stop worshipping until it is emptied. You can unlock new buildings for your cult through the shrine. Okay, cool. What are you doing, Mags? Don't worry, you're not being lazy. I think you are mining stones for me. Oh, and then I can choose either sleeping bags or a farm plot. Okay, cool. I have to build the temple now. Okay. There we go. Okay. The temple. We'll put the temple here, I think. Alright, build! Yay! Temple is the center of your cult. From there, you preach sermons to grow stronger and perform rituals to mold the fragile minds of your followers. You're responsible for maintaining the faith of your cult. If it falls too low, your followers will dissent against you and eventually leave. Your followers are ready to hear your word. Show them that you are their great leader. Preach a sermon from within your temple. Okay. Oh, does that show my faith? Okay, cool. Oh, all right. Oh. I draw enemies from my energy from my followers to bolster the power of the Red Crown. Okay, wait, how do I? Okay. Here they come. Ooh. Performing sermons draw power from your followers and allow you to unlock new abilities, weapons, and curses. Followers with a higher loyalty level generate more devotion. The more followers you have and the more loyal they are, the quicker you gain new abilities. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, permanently gain half a heart. Let's go. Cool. Okay. Ah, yes, worship me, everyone. Worship me. Chop, I can have your whole heart, Peepo Shy. Tiger says thanks for the sermon. Anytime, Peepo Shy. Okay, I need to declare doctrines so my followers can obey me. Seek out commandment stone fragments. Okay. Alrighty. We are returning to the lands of the old faith. I guess we go here again. Go back to Darkwood. Oh, I got a new weapon. I get an axe this time. Look at all this grass I'm collecting and touching. Oh, the enemy types change as well. I mean, that makes sense because it is a roguelike, so. An axe, how cleaver. Ha ha ha, I see what you did there. Oh, chat, wait, I can choose which room I want to go through this time. Let's go up. Oh. Hey! Oh, I can draw a tarot card. Let's see. Ooh, I can damage everything on screen when I'm hit. All right, let's do it. All right. Oh, it's I bring good news. Huh? The one who waits is pleased with my progress and wishes to grant me a crown ability. Oh. Oh, whoa, I can shoot enemies? Whoa! Cool. Is it bad up, bon barrel? Oh, I now have access to fervor. I collect this to replenish your curses. Okay. Oh wait, but I can only like use the laser eyes when this is filled up. I see. It's a fireball? Ooh, a tarot card. Ooh, it's a shield. Okay, cool. That's the other card that I could have chosen last time. All right. Oh, whoa, I can choose where to go, chat. If I go here, I can get berries. If I go here, I have... Don't pick rock? Okay, fine. I'll choose the berries then, chop. Whatever you say. I'm just here innocently picking berries. Nighttime now. Yeah, there's a day-night cycle with the clock. You're right, Chop. Okay, let's go here. The worm, it is hungry, it feeds, it partakes of our flesh. But that is the price of for safety. For that, we gladly give it all we have. I won't let you! Oh, look at the poor goat! Don't worry, I will rescue you and bring you to safety. Let's just go to the boss. Oh, Jesus Christ. So you foolishly persist, little lamb. I hear your lies and I smell your fear. The red crown rises again, but what an unworthy bearer it has. Oh, I have a quest now. Woohoo! Look at Wynn slaughtering truly my cult leader. Aw, Peepo Shymax. I would do anything to protect you guys. Okay, let's go here. Is the cult big enough yet? It's growing. Oh, what's this? Aeons are gone. These lands were rife with gods and their adherents. What befell this pantheon? Alas, 'tis the nature of beasts to forget and of gods to be forgotten. Mayhap they left. Mayhap they slept. Mayhap they devoured and were devoured in turn. Those few who remained spread roots, spun webs, molded this world to meet them and theirs. 'Twere a land of many gods once. Hundreds. Now. Oh, I get a stone, commandment stone fragment. Yay, we have a commandment stone. Cool. All right, we got it. What's that Ariana Grande song, chat? I want it. I got it. Ah, it's the boss again. Frick, it. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. Wait, I died! I died. Wait, what does that mean? Oh, you lose 25% of your items. Oh my god. Thank you, Sparkboy, for your salute of my effort. Yeah, Wynn have fallen indeed. Oh my gosh. Amen! Amen for our fallen god. It came me. Oh my gosh. Yikes. Fear not, for you are my chosen vessel and death cannot halt you. I shall not allow it, for I still have need of you. Take what you have gathered. Build and strengthen the cult. This is how power is gained. Continue on undaunted. Each time you are brought down, you rise again stronger. Oh boy. Okay, well, we're back still, chat. Wait, my death has made my followers think I'm weak. Kekoi. Wait, we unlocked a new divine inspiration, chat. I feel like I should go farm. I should unlock the farm plot first. Oh, wait, bad? No, I think, will that increase my followers' favor of me? I feel like I'm in their bad books because I died. Yeah, y'all can sleep on the floor. You guys are okay with that, right, chat? Have you guys been good? Have y'all been good followers? Okay, fine. Very well. All right, chat, you ready? Sariko says crop is food. Everybody likes food. But I can collect berries and stuff in the meantime, so. All right, chat, y'all ready? Aww, very cute, Zums. Welcome. All right, cool. Let's see. Oh, wait, Chop wants to talk to me? You want to talk to me, Chomp? What's up? My faith is shaken. I can see through your lies. You are a fraud and I must tell the others. Oh? Just like in real life, Kakuei. Kakuei, Chomp, you have something you want to say to me? Other followers may be led astray. Re-educate them or put them in prison? Wait, I can sacrifice people? Oh? Wait, how do I? Okay. Wait, so how do I increase my faith? Okay, wait. How about if I declare a new doctrine? Ducky wants me to jail Chomp? Get him out! Get him out! Kakuei. Alright. Dance around the flame to increase the cult's faith. Ooh, okay. Alright, we unlocked a ritual. Oh, everyone in Twitch chat is calling for jail time? Kakuei. What if I do a sermon? Oh, those are bones? Oh, I need bones. Okay. Wait, hearts of the... Wait, can I see what these mean? Curse of the Horde? Oh, okay. Three new curses? Bane weapons. Oh, hmm. Maybe I'll explore more curses. We've unlocked the next level of the tree. Oh? Preaching sermons, performing rituals, and providing for the needs of your followers will keep their faith high. Okay, there we go. The bones of your enemies are required. Destroy their skeletons to gather their bones. Hey, that's what I've been doing this whole time, chat. Desecrate their bodies to gather their bones and use them to perform dark rituals at your temple. Okay, alright. Wait, Chomp will leave the cult tomorrow. Kek, wait a second, what happened? Wow, what happened? Oh my gosh, Chomp looks so angry. Wait, so how do I re-educate Chomp again? Day 3? Wait, did Chomp already leave? Okay, wait. Re-educate. Oh wait, that was easy. No wait, that didn't do anything. This center has oh, you can only re-educate them once a day. I see. Great leader, the cult is growing by the day. It is time you gave it a name. Oh, alright, what are we calling it, chat? We could call it Cult of Char Char. Or we could call it the Winasi. Alright, here we go. Has been finalized. It has a nice ring to it. Thanks, Kino. Great leader, I am tired of sleeping outside on the ground. There are bugs on my back aches. Oh, would you build me somewhere to rest? All right. Say less. I need. Wait, do I have gold? Let's see. Darn it, no, I need 10. Are you guys arguing? Back to work. Hey, stop arguing. I need you guys to keep worshiping. Oh. All right. Okay. Oh man, Chomp is dissenting hard. Wait, how do I kill Chomp? Listen, Chomp, I'm gonna have to. I need you to lay off on the dissension, okay? Wait, what the heck? It's poop? I have to clean this? Oh, unsanitary conditions will cause your followers to become sick. Sign them to bed rest or they could die. Oh my gosh, so much poop. Okay, alright. Well, I really need to, collect bones and do a ritual so that my first follower doesn't, you know, dissent, so... Ooh, I can choose a weapon, chat. Ooh, I like ranged items. Wait, can I also equip this too? Oh, I can. Cool. Let's see. Wait, what is this? Okay, I can either get a follower or I can get... What is... Is this like a... Can you buy stuff here? Shop? Go to the shop? Okay, alright. It's very cute and gold. Yeah, you're right. I can buy berry bush seeds or salmon. Ooh. I'll buy. Wait, can I just take whatever? Whoa, it's for free. Yo. Woohoo. Yo, look at this rainbow worm chat. Oh, free shit. Let's go. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. That was rude of me. I'm sorry. Oh. Sorry again. Okay, wait. I gotta get out of here. Chat. Okay, let's see. Oh, wait. What's here? Can exchange things for gold? Is that what it says? We can go here. Sag. That's okay. Oh, I can steal devotion. All right. Chests drop food, not gold. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. So it applies a wait, that's bad. Fuck. I need gold, though. I shouldn't have touched that statue. Wait, I actually have full health. Okay, wait. I'll go down. Oh, what is this? Sacrifice health? Oh? What happens if I do this? A single red heart was sacrificed. Wait, what happens though? Hearts received in return. Oh. Interesting. Go trade, because that heart was still on the ground for me to pick up. Oh, yay! Yay, I got gold again. And another card. Let's keep going. Ooh, more cards? I can do this. Okay, here we go. Dying is nice to you in this game? That's true. Ow! Whoa. Hey, I got a blueprint. Cool. Okay. Hey, oh, nice. Alrighty. And we have a card as well, a totem card. Another chance to deal a critical hit. I hope those stack. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, Hounds of Fate 3. Wait a second. This looks really good. I'm gonna go up. Ooh. Oh.
Jumpsica.
Step forward, beast, from the swirling mists of chaos that surround. Allow me to regard you holy. You carry the weight of ageless centuries upon such diminutive shoulders. Yet, what is this? It seems your stature is deceiving. And weapon is not without the hand that wields, to fell enemies, to defend honor, to break chains. Let your crown take the form of one of these works of iron forged in everlasting fire. May you wield them well, promised liberator. Oh. I definitely need a melee weapon. I'm not gonna go for the skill. Wait, Megs is dissenting against my faith as well? Sag. Megs joined the anti-cult? I know. Let's just do the sword. Megs, you want me to punish you? Kekui. Alright, let's go fight the boss. Out. Yay, I did it. I killed the boss this time. Another follower. Alright. Oh, and we got some. Oh, fuck! I chose the lumber! I just went directly to the lumber again! I didn't even check what the other things were! Oh my god. Oh my god, kill me. What a cult leader, no wonder I joined the other side. Mags? Mags, you have something you want to say to me, Mags? Alright, we return to the cult. Oh my gosh. Wow, so many resources. Alright. Oh, I'm back here. Very good, my vessel. It seems I chose well when I kept you from death. I will be watching your every move. Do not disappoint me. Okay, alright, I'll do my best. Yo, whoa, this looks so cool, chat. Oh my gosh, we have like no faith. Holy cow. Oh my god, it's more lumber! It's more fucking lumber I hate here. Chop, you need to die. I think you need to die, Chop. Alright, it's time for another raffle. So for anyone who wants to enter, you can enter right now and you have a chance of getting to create your own follower in the cult. Lion! Congrats, you won the raffle! Megs, I can keep you? Just be a good cult leader? I'm trying! Heals slower. Ignores dissenters. Oh, that's good. Generates devotion faster. Wait, I should give the praying to someone who generates devotion faster. Okay, here we go. This dissension stops today. Alright, rituals. Alright, there we go. Oh my gosh, this chantings. Oh yay! Yay, it filled up. Indoctrinating followers is well and good, but there's so much more you can take from them. Give them gifts, complete quests, and perform blessings for them, and you'll increase their loyalty to you. Once they're totally loyal to you, they'll give you everything they own. Watch as I show you. You, follower, come back in here. Oh? Wait, who is this? Oh, okay. Give a follower a blessing once a day. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Visit me at my home and I'll show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. Oh, it's a map. Okay. We unlocked the Lonely Shack. Cool. Okay. We can build a farmer station and a seed silo. Okay. We should put the farming station like close to the plants. And then we can build silo and put it here. What buildings can you build so far? Are you able to lock up Chop for dissent? I have not built a jail already. Can't jail you for free speech? Only certain types of speech are free here, Chop. Wait, goodbye, Peepo. Bye, says Chop. Wait, did he leave? Wait, Chop actually left? He actually left my cult? That's wild. Oh, I guess he's gone. Yo, he gone forever. RIP. All right, unfortunate. Unfortunate. I'm sorry, Chop. He took money? Oh, I didn't notice. Yikes. Well, anyways, it is what it is. I couldn't kill him, so. All right, we'll go to the Lonely Shack. Wait, is there a gift here? Wow, yeah. You've discovered my humble cottage. Be careful you don't make the same mistakes I did or you will end up in a place just like this. Knucklebones? We're gonna play Knucklebones, chat? I shall be first among many. Yo, that's cursed. Step up to the table. Wait, what is this? Pick up. Ooh, I got a big gift to raise the loyalty of a follower. Oh, okay. We're playing Knucklebones, I guess. Okay, accept. Dice game, how to play. When dice of the same number are placed in the same column, multiply their value. Ooh, oh! Yo, ouchie. Oh, I win though. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Yo, that was so close. Yeah, this is a fun game. Oh, I earned myself a prize, chat. Ooh, it's a tarot card. Cool. Gain an extra heart. Wait, I thought I unlocked this already. Cool. Can I play again? Wager some coin. Oh, we placing bets? I have one coin. I have one coin to my name, chat. Five. Oh man, I don't have five coins. All right. Well, I guess I can't play. It's day 7 already? Holy cow. Wait, what's here? Oh. I must thank you by relieving me of my duties. You've granted me what I desire most. Peace. Now that I've taught you everything you need to know, I can pass my days playing knuckleballs. I have friends on their way to join me for a game or two as we speak. A rowdy bunch, to be sure. But now I am retired, I'm free to enjoy myself. Okay, I guess we go back. Tarot cards last for a crusade. Ah, right. You're right. I have to feed y'alls. Let's see. 10% chance of increasing follower loyalty. Say less. I need more berries. All right. When times are tough, we can cook grass meals. Oh, okay. Make lion eat grassy gruel? Wait, minus 5 faith though, Kakui. Yay. Thank you, leader. My faith in you is justified. Yay! Woohoo! Woo! We unlocked divine inspiration. Let's go. Oh, I can upgrade the temple and shrine now. Let's go. Sweet. The cult. Too bad Chop wasn't here to see it. I really need more money. I'm actually like broke. I'm a broke ass bitch. I spent a whole day in this place, so I am going to go on another dungeon run so I can get more gold. Is that the fastest way to get gold? I feel like it is, right? Wait, what's this? Hello, you have so many mouths to feed. You must need some seeds. A cult leader is always good for business. So many hungry followers with growling tummies. If you're in need of crops, you know where I am. Okay, cool. Thanks. Thanks. Oh my god, I'm so freaking poor, chat. Holy cow. Alright, I will go here again. Oh, wait. Wait, I don't think I've seen something like this before. Whoa, this music is really eerie. Oh my gosh, wait, what's happening? Azumala. Oh, wait, the red crown sits upon the brow of another. But how? We did everything we could to. It matters not. We need not bother Shamura with this. Deal with it, brother. Oh? Oh? There we go. Woo! The lamb's faces is too cute. Yeah, I agree, Zuck. The lamb is actually really cute. Yo, look at me swiping at these things. I look so fearless. Woo, yay, gold. More gold. Okay. Oh, should I go to the shop or should I get a follower chat? Scroll up a bit. Wait. Oh, wait. There's a shop at the end. Interesting. I've never seen this before. There's also a question mark. So... it's a pretty big dungeon. Is it worth it to go this way to get to the shop with the follower? Oh, the shop with the follower costs money though. Oh, I don't have money. I need to save my money. That's the problem. I'm not really poor in other resources, I feel. I'm really just poor on money, this thing. Let's go. I think it's worth it to get another follower. We need more hands on deck. I got one follower defeating the boss. I know, but like, I feel like I really need more manpower. All right. I saved them. All right, we keep going. Let's go here. What do I think about the axe? The axe is not a bad Zuck. I think the axe is like okay. But I haven't really tried any other weapon types out. The axe is powerful. And I think it has a wide swing as well, so. What's your favorite weapon? For those who have played the game, do you have a favorite weapon? Oh, you like the dagger the most? I haven't gotten a chance to try the dagger out. Twitch chat is deciding my fate. Wait, what is happening? What's happening? Wait, how do I see what Twitch chat is deciding? Oh my god, what is happening? What are these bombs? Bombs spawned everywhere thanks to Twitch chat. I see. Okay, that wasn't that bad. That was the first time that happened. What? I wonder what triggered that. Okay, we'll keep going. Chat is yeah, of course. What did you expect, Lion? Chat always does the evil thing, you know? Gosh, I've been in this thing for one whole day. Justice for Chop! Excuse me? Ooh. Oh, Do I want the tentacles? Actually, I think this is... In four directions, I think it's better. Ooh, okay. Then I can recycle that. And we can keep going. Alright, we're going to the question mark. We're going to the question mark. Oh? Receive challenge! Wait a second. I don't know if I'm ready for this chat. Hello there, Crusader. If you pass the next combat rooms without using curses, I shall give you a gift worth having. But if you fail, nothing for you. All right, say less. Say less. I can totally do it. Oh, wait, frick, it's the boss, though. What an awful challenge. Wait, does that mean I get anything still? Because there's only one room left, right? It's only the next three rooms, right? There's rooms before the boss? Oh, okay. Okay, that's easy then. Easy. No right clicking. That's it. That's easy, chat. I can do it. Oh, wait. I can choose. This has less damage, but is faster. Oh, wait. Is this what you mean by the dagger, Zuck? I'll take this then. Which room should I go in? Maybe I'll go up. Ooh. Oh wait, but this is it has a lot of I don't like the tentacles though. Oh, but this cleaver is really strong. I don't really like the flaming shots, like okay. I didn't even get to try out. Ugh. Okay, fine. I'll take this. Okay, alright. Oh, I didn't get to try out that curse, but it's fine. I like the dagger too. I can see why you like it, because it helps the faster attack speed helps you to stagger enemies more. Yay! We completed the challenge! Ooh, what's this? Ooh, flower necklace to generate devotion faster. Cool. Okay. Oh, the axe feels clunky to you? It kinda feels clunky to me now. Oh, Barbatos, wait, it's Venti, chat. It's Venti. Ow! Ow. I don't like this boss. The green ones are definitely easier to avoid. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so close, chat. I'm so close. I'm so close. Yay, we did it! Yay! The music is a bop, yeah. Okay, wait. I'm choosing I'm choosing the gold. I chose carefully this time, chat. I chose carefully. Alright. Time to go. Do not make the mistake of becoming the servant of your followers. They are for you to use to your advantage. Their faith is a resource. Spend it as you would gold, for you can always regain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Huh. Let it empower you. Let it give you license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I grant you the power to read their feeble little minds. Oh? Oh, I can read their thoughts. Wow, okay. I'm gonna take advantage of you, hey? Yeah, that's right. Damn right. Can't read your mind if you don't have one, Kekoe. Oh wait, Twitch chat's deciding my fate again? I see. I hope we get a new follower. Oh? What is this? Oh, we got something random. A new blueprint. Nice. Oh, Meg's left the call. It's a goodbye. Yay! We unlocked new divine inspiration. Let's see. What should... Hey, I can build the prison, chat! Hold naughty followers! Okay, wait. With that description, I have to build it. There, we have the prison now, chat. We have a prison now. Oh, okay, chat, are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Alright, we have a new follower. Everyone join in. Oh, Ragnall! Yo, Ragnall, you're here! Yay! Meg's demoted? Yeah. Okay, let's see. Germaphobe. Sloth. Interesting. Heals 15% faster, though. Alright, accept. Aw, so cute! Oh, wait, we have another follower, too. Barbatos, yo, it's Venti, chat. Alright, chat, we have another raffle. Oh, Shuchi! Welcome to the call and to the stream. Thanks again for the follow earlier. Welcome. Oh, you look similar to Lion. Ignore dissenters when they preach. Wow, we're unlocking so many things. Alright, let's see. What can I build next? Ooh, I should probably build a scarecrow. Woohoo! Then I will build the scarecrow. Let's see. I'll put it here for now. Ooh, I think I can do a sermon though or something. Let's see. Oh, and I can upgrade my crown. Let's see. What can I upgrade? I have to declare a new doctrine first, I see. What should I talk about, chat? Work and worship, law and order, possessions, sustenance. How about I do this first? Ooh, what makes a virtuous follower? All cult members gain the faithful trait and generate devotion 15% faster. We have a lot of faithful followers, so maybe increase work speed by 15%. Oh, you choose between two for each upgrade, I see. There we go. Alright. Ooh, cool. Let's see. Time to perform a sermon. Might of the Devout. Ooh, oh, that would be helpful. I think this is good. I guess that's good for now, because my my fate is very high. It says Twitch chat is deciding my fate. All right, here, I will help to mine these rocks. Oh, faith has been increased thanks to Twitch chat. Wait, my faith is already at max. You guys are trolling. You guys are trolling. You guys are trolling. I hate y'all. I don't even know what the other options are, but I hate y'all. Okay, well, I think now is actually a good time to end the stream because it looks like we've cleared the tutorial. We're having more free reign over the stuff that we can do in the game. There's not really anything that's guiding us now. Yeah, I'm happy with our progress today, even though we lost 2 followers. RIP Chop and Max. But yeah, I'm really enjoying the game so far, chat. I hope that you all are too with the interaction. It's really cool that, you know, like followers can be, you can make your followers your Twitch viewers. And, you know, you guys get to decide things that happen in the game. So I will see you all next time. Okay, good night, everyone. Bye.